which gave the space for the UN to actually act. This is really also the time where UN peacemaking and peacekeeping became really quite a big thing in international arena. This space, this wonderful space that the UN had, came to a rather abrupt stop after 9/11. Maybe we didn't realize it at that time, but 9/11 had a huge impact on the space for peacemaking. One of it was the US war on terror. What did that really do for peacemaking? Starting was the proscription of groups in internal conflicts.